Welcome to Fashion Sewing Blog TV. I'm Colleen G. Lee, and in this video tutorial, I'm going to be talking about check or plaid fabrics and whether to do a single lay or double lay. Working with check or plaid fabrics, we need to decide whether we're going to be doing a single lay or a double lay, because this will determine whether our seams match up on our garments. And the best tip is to fold your fabric back like so, and then you're going to find the shape in your cloth, and then you're going to match it with the shape on the opposite side. As you can see, we don't have a perfect square, so they're not identical on both sides. So therefore, there isn't a repeat pattern in this design of fabric, so I'm going to have to do a single lay. I'm going to repeat the same process on this fabric. So I'm going to be folding it back, and then I'm going to be matching this square to the opposite side. So the design in this fabric is telling me it's a repeat pattern because it's identical on both sides. Here we have the square. So this means I will be doing a double lay of this fabric. So whenever you buy checks or plaid fabric, remember that quick tip, the fold back, to find out whether you have a repeat design in your fabric, and that will determine whether you do a single lay or double lay. Don't forget to subscribe to Fashion Sewing Blog TV for free weekly video tutorials, and if you have any comments or queries, please put me in the comment box below, and I will see you next time.